But the most important thing to create in our dancing is what has happened between the beats and between the steps. And that, to do it, you need to have the right attention for the music. What is growing there, what is happening in that music. How I build myself is not just create a shape. I need to catch a beat and I develop that beat till I react to the next action. In the moment when I'm not 100% in this point, I will never develop it. I will just go and one, two, three, four, and one. That is okay for a level. But when you want to develop it more, you need to learn to hear. You need to learn to be the attention in a maximum high level. And like this, you create also your bodies. Because the body is not that I create straight. I develop myself through the music for that idea what I want to create. I don't develop myself just for a shape. The shape needs every time to be connected with the idea. And that put it perfect to the music what they play. You can follow the structure, or you can go totally against. But then you need to be sure when you go totally against, because when not, it looks strange. So we'll try again the same passo, and we'll try to fulfill the movements between developing these movements and in the same time to have extreme attention about each other or about the outside point. Try. So, ready? Thank you.